Thank you. Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. Don't be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp? Ultra postmodernism.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people. Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey, don't be a dick.
Do you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Okay, breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here. Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
Oh my God, you're the Saints. You have to sign this for me.
Hey, big boy fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's okay.
Yeah, no. By night, play it on DVD.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter.
Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What?
I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Ah, I love this spot.
What the hell is this spot?
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same. Get
going so well. Prisoner 1138, please step forward.
We'll be right back.
Everything could be improved with more strippers.
Hot dogs are so last century.
We need to increase our brand awareness.
There's money involved.
Who the fuck is the police chief and how... I hope people... When I was a child, my father would make me fight the dogs for food. It made me... Now the day is gone! Where have you been shopping? Comrade, you look well. Greetings, let us rock this town! Go third street, go third street, go! No tip, I insist. You have time for a drink? For you, I am always at home. I like. Yee-haw! You are the best! We should go clubbing. Woo-hoo! It is good to see you. Now we can get down. Smooth like the... Okay by me. Here is my hero. Very good. Impressive. Now we can get down. Now the day is good. Where have you been shopping? Comrade, you look well. Greetings, comrade. Let us rock this town. Go third street, go third street, go! Cannot hit what you cannot see! You are nothing to me! Fuck you, bitch! Looking for trouble? You like, not fuck off! Fear will be making you bring it on. Fear will be making you weak. Bring it. You want a piece? Bring it on. You broke. You got nothing. You are weak. Get busy, little whore. You will never be. Did you forget your knee pads? I'll show you how it's done. You are going down. The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us. You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint's Old Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
Well, there's like half a dozen guys. I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
We'll manage. We have our own problems, yes?
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Whoever's involved! Trace that!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
I think we're in for some turbulence.
It is now open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Motherfucker!
The door is up!
Kill him!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am
about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you at still.
Johnny?
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.